Assalamualaikum, very good morning, my dear students and peace. You know, in the being, who is the best creator? God Almighty. Okay, if you are seeing the nature, okay, the morning sun rising, similarly in the dawn, okay, the skyscape, so everything shows the creativity of our creator. Okay, even in our own body, if you see, yes, suppose if you think our nose is down, if it is put up, what will happen? If the nose is, instead of being placed down like this, our nose folds are down. If it is placed upside down, what will happen? You know, all the dust and everything will go inside. So the creativity you can see from the examples of God Almighty created in, throughout the world and within ourselves also. Okay. Similarly, in the human being, who is the best creative mind? Who is the best creative mind? If you see the child. Okay. So in the childhood, you will have more creativity, but as you grow, the creativity becomes less because we are fed with the already stated rules and procedures. So we lose our creativity as we grow up. But it is not like that. Even in any field of education, we need creativity and innovation. Okay, that is why.